The most important thing to do if you find yourself in a hole is to stop digging. Investments can go bad, and when they do, it's best to bow out and stop throwing money at them. It is a difficult decision to make, but accepting the loss will be more financially beneficial.